grasp the essence of womanhood. You know, there is a, you were talking about critics. There's a very well-known Elaine Shoalter critic, a feminist. Now, she said that if you were thinking in the feminist